Congratulations, Jennifer Waldo. Here she is. She did her challenge. You did 10 classes in less than 30 days. Here she is. Beautiful.
Looking good.
Looking good. She's got her little bar sitting in front of her for motivation. And I think you might be almost there.
10.
Oh, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There we go. We have another challenger, 20 classes down. Dawn, who is, I don't know, many weeks pregnant. Second trimester, close to third. Unbelievable. Look at this. She's still doing a full plank. You're halfway there already. And she just took class. Look at that beautiful form. We only have 8 seconds. 7, 6. Oh, you're doing 30 seconds or 60?
60.
You're doing 60?
You might put 30 more seconds.
30 more,
30 more seconds. Come on.
If you need to put those knees 60. Down, put those knees down. Be smart, be smart. She's not going to put her knees down.
No way.
She's type A. Whoa. She's got it.
15 seconds.
Almost there.
Go, Dawn.
You can do it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Oh, look, we have two more people that have finished their fall. What is it?
Raise the bar.
So we're going to go one full minute. We have Andrea. We have Tiffany battling it out. How does it feel?
Don't battle, we do this together.
Do it together. After interval class, no doubt. You guys could do like patty cake, right hand to right hand, left hand to left hand. How about that? No? 30 more seconds.
We'll throw a ball at you.
We love interval class. We love planking.
We love bar.
We love our instructors. Mm-hmm. And your instructors love you. And those planks look amazing. 15 seconds. You guys are going to count down from 10 with me. 10, 9, 8, 7. Where's my people? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy planking!